¿Sabes qué? Ya está.
Oh. Huh? All right, come in, come in. Come this side, this side. What's up, man?
You're looking real good.
Thank you, you too, man.
Yo, what are you talking?
Did you see his vlog today?
Soccer vlog?
Yeah. Look at the wrist guard right
here. Was it a good video or not?
He's almost half naked.
Tonight? Yeah, I'm filming right now.
That boy just unbuttoned it.
Yeah, you're half naked already. Wait, unbutton one more.
You got to.
I like it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, let me see.
Hey, y'all.
The man is so proud.
Marlo. I know we went to church a couple days ago, and today, tonight's gonna be our last prom. Never gonna see each other again. What do you have to say about that?
You know, it's sad that we're all leaving, you know, but at the end of the day, I'm happy that everybody here is gonna go doing something, is gonna go do something good in life. You're just zooming in on me, but we got Riz God, he's going to UC Santa.
Yeah, let's go Riz God.
UCLA, Santa Clara Bronco right there, so all doing big things, you know?
It's me, Santa Clara Bronco, we outside.
We're gonna see this in a few years, and we're gonna remember these good times.
Most definitely.
Who's that, 700?
Oh, they did cool, you did.
I really like the vlogs you got going on, Brandon. Huh? Person.
Hey, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on that push up.
Drinking dope, turn me to a superhero, yeah.
Notifications.
Hey, Mr. Cody, shout out your channel.
Oh yeah, shout out your channel.
What was it, Chief? I had to delete my channel.
Oh, why?
I don't teach modern world anymore. Wait,
you posted it on YouTube?
Yeah.
For real? I don't know that.
I probably have more followers than you.
Whoa!
He said, button that shirt up.
Hey, quick freestyle.
Yeah, out here in
drop
Bronx.
A beat.
Drop a beat. Listen. We out here in prom. Matter of fact, y'all in Oakland, so I'm packing that bomb.
I like that.
Put a slide over.
The best mental group, Mr. H.
Shirlin.
Yeah. She was never on a mental.
Johnny's a great dude. Hey, Brando. Thank you, man. Ooh.
And then, everyone in the back row, take two steps to your left. The back row.
No, I want to be next to Alonzo.
Hey,
sorry.
Alonzo, you going to take that?
I said I want to be next to Alonzo.
Oh, say so, you did.
What do you think? Oh.
Done with his, I gotta take it with Mr. H's phone, yeah?
No worries.
Yeah, perfect. And then take one of me and you. Love you.
Alright, one on the ground.
Whoa, watch out. Watch out. No, come on, come on.
Oh, damn. Alright, ready? Hey, Brando, get closer.
Come on, man.
Brando, get on the
floor. Hey, Alan, is it okay if I ask you to be in between Edgar and Mario, please? And Miguel, get in the front row.
Miguel, you can come
and then,
in.
Yeah, and then y'all can just slide a little bit. Miguel, I'm on you. There you go, right there. Perfect.
Come on.
Yeah.
For hog farm.
All right, Brando, slight step to your left.
Yes, there we go.
There you go. All right, ready?
Brando, lay down actually.
One, two, and three. One more time.
Go, Brando, lay down.
Brando, lay down.
Wait.
One, two, and three.
One more.
All right, ready?
Demon King, come on. Yes, Brando, come on.
Ready?
Oh, no, get back on the floor.
Y'all are witnessing greatness right here. Come on, Brando.
Thank you.
Hey, Brendo.
I guarantee you.
Guarantee.
How much the fit? How much the fit?
It was a little over 700. You feel me?
Uh-huh.
Had to get it altered.
Yeah.
Altered everywhere.
Okay.
I had taken it in a few times, not gonna lie to you. I had taken it in like one too many times, like three times actually.
Three
what
times.
Else? Yo, yo. Roses, $40. Right here. The what is it called? Corset?
I don't know.
Whatever, fuck it, whatever it's called. $40.
Yeah.
Shoes, maybe like the steppers.
Uh-huh.
The suit itself costs like 600 something.
600. Big dog.
Yes, sir, with some alterations, but it was worth it. For surely worth it. It's just tough.
The check. How much for the fit? How much for the fit?
This right here.
Yeah?
500.
Okay.
This right here.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
$2,500.
$2,500. Damn.
This right here.
Yeah.
$300. The shirt.
Uh-huh.
$1,500.
You balling like that?
Yeah, the belt. $200.
$200?
Mm-hmm. I don't need to break it down.
Not?
Just know these right here.
My kicks.
Huh?
I don't know where I put them.
4K.
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 I'm broke as shit.
Nah.
Like you, big man.
Nah, you Rizka right now. Nah, you Rizka. Like nah, let me put the camera on you.
Nah.
Nah, the sun does you good. Nah. You're good. How do you connect the audio? Like it just hears? As a mic?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Fit check. Bought it out of Ross. 25.
Mentor photo.
The chain for free. This other chain for free again. Two chains. My school uniform. And then the shoes I bought like 100. So I'm saving money.
You see San Diego graduate.
See San Diego.
Bro. Alright, estamos con el. Estamos
con brazos.
We're not playing anymore. Hey, botia. Estamos con el gallo and the goat. How much the fit?
Chain, 160. Bracelet, 200.
So you got $10.
The whole suit, 250. Shoes, 800.
I think $10, la pulga.
Oh, 68, Ross.
Ah, fuck it, my uniform.
Low-key,
man.
Low-key,
man.
$70.
It's like
$20.
It's the go.
Brando
is goaty. Brando's goaty.
Mom, man.
Hide your girlfriend. Good. Fit check.
You look nice, bro. I like this.
How much your fit cost? How much your fit cost right now?
Uh-huh. Shoes were $130.
Yeah.
The fit was like $150 and the YT was like $25.
So that's like about like $2,000?
Sure, we'll drop it at $2,000.
sing this song right now. Que ya están listos.
You asked somebody random.
I'm telling you, the Disney workers are me.
At the summer camp.
Oh my God, he's getting in his feelings.
Yeah, when I was here my first day at summer camp, Crystal Ray, I was scared, I was so shaken. But then I saw someone so beautiful. Someone so nice. Oh, and his name was Brando. I saw him.
California Adventure type shit.
Are we rocking? Show them the grill. Show them the grill.